Good morning, algebra. Today, we are going to be continuing on with what we were doing before. We were solving quadratics by factoring. We're going to give a quick rundown of that, and then we're going to start something called completing the square. Now, when we complete the square, essentially our polynomials, our trinomials, however you want to call it, have to be a perfect square. Remember where that was ax squared plus bx plus c. I'll give you examples of what I mean by that.